All right, so you got the great news on Sunday. You're in for the second straight year. As in your first rodeo, you're again returning to West Regionals. Experience has to go a long way. Talk about how you guys will use experience around yourself and others, knowing what to expect in this regional tournament.
Definitely. I mean, since the last year, the ranking was different last year. We were eighth, and we were playing the number one team, Azusa, last year. And it was just pretty exciting and fun, just, you know, because we won the CCA, you know, tournament. And we were just, you know, going in, feeling good about ourselves, going into, you know, the tournament last year. And it was just a good feeling overall. And I think basically all those teams, you know, that they have in the NCAA is, like, very, very, very good. And, you know, just having that opportunity, we were really grateful. And I think it could be anyone's game because, you know, just last year we beat the number one team and we were, you know, ranked number eight. So I think, you know, we don't have any, you know, thoughts about just because of our rankings and our overall conference and, you know, just coming off this last loss. I think that we just have to go into the mindset of just play hard, you know, do all we can and leave it out there on the floor because, you know, Tuesday's game wasn't, you know, the last game that we wanted to end our season off with. And I think we just have to be more, you know, positive and confident coming into this game. So.
You know, last week you had the loss into the winning streak, but I'm guessing it's a big wake-up call, just knowing that, you know, you guys lost and it's back to regroup, but how can you guys make a positive out of it?
Definitely just having, like, positive practices, just making sure that the energy's there and that we're, you know, holding each other just accountable for everything we do, no matter what. I mean, we have these two seniors, Issa and Joe, and, you know, hats off to them. I want them to enjoy, you know, this NCAA tournament that we're coming into and just to feel great about these practices that we have in the next few days just to prepare for this team. And I think it would be good for us just, you know, coming in, just, you know, thinking that we had a good week and then just coming in and playing that game and, you know, just going into it on a positive note would be very good for us.
How great is it to be one of the 64 teams? I know, sorry, the end of the season, you know, small roster, just what's going on. And, you know, I'm sure you guys believed in one another that you guys do well and get back to regionals, but, you know, here you are again. What are your thoughts on being, you know, in the big dance again?
It's just definitely fun and exciting, and just like you said, just the opportunity that, you know, one of the four teams and whatnot to be in it, like, that's just, you know, insane to me, and I think that we just got to use that and, you know, just be grateful for that experience and just, you know, go in there and do, you know, as much as we can and just leave it out there. Like I said, it's all we can do.
Yeah, like you said last year, you guys proved that you're ready to with some upset specials.
Yeah.
With Azusa this year, Northwest Nazarene, nationally ranked. You guys know that they're going to be a pretty good team.
Yeah.
Kind of talk about, though, what's going to be like to face them and to focus and hopefully, again, have another upset.
They are a good team, and, you know, hats off to them, you know, for being ranked like that high and whatnot. But I think we can do it. I think if we just, you know, like I said, have good practices and, you know, we're definitely going to just start watching film and, you know, just, you know, coach is going to definitely try and prepare us the best way that she can. And we just have to pay attention to detail and make sure that we do everything that we can to try and win. And they're going to be bringing their best and we're going to be bringing our best. So we'll just, you know, see what the outcome is because it can be anyone's game. So
when you're playing in West Regionals, is there a different feel to it than, say, you know, regular season or maybe even the conference tournament?
I can say the competition is very much more intense to me. Like, you can see, like, every team has fought hard in their conference to make it to this, you know, this point in time in the NCAA tournament. And I think that, you know, like, hats off to everybody else that's been, you know, that's made it and been ranked. I think it's just a good opportunity, and I like the feel of it. It's a very different feel than, you know, being in the CCAA tournament. You can definitely see it. Like, it's amazing.
Last question for me. What will be the key for you guys on Friday to get a W?
Defense, that's all I can ever say. Like, I feel like that's what helps most people win games. So, you know, if you don't bring it on the defensive end, you know, you can't expect, you know, to do everything and to win. So.
All right.
All right.
Good luck.